is conscious. With this one point, you can remember how the different levels the karma impacts you. How you can be in a space where the karma does not touch you. Remember all of that and understand all of that. And how corona cannot be permanently solved just socially, medically, economically. It need to be addressed super consciously. Only then the permanent solution will happen. Second, build responsible consciousness. That is the only asset valuable. That is the only asset for post-corona world. Post-corona world, only this will make you success somebody. I tell you. So I am signing. Sending this also as part of the notes. I'll put the date. Date today is July 1st. 1st July 2020.